getting something built is an incredible success because so many different things can go wrong, so many things can make it not happen in the first place. It's important to understand the connections and relationships that made architecture happen, and so not only to look at historic buildings and understand how they looked like, but really studying them as the output of a society and technological conditions and sort of this whole network of things that drives making. To have that background seems important for innovation and for continuing that story, basically. Boston has the great advantage of having a huge amount of historic buildings that you can actually consult, visit, look at, so the context goes back further, which is really nice for architecture students to be exposed to. What is really remarkable about working with students here at Wentworth is how sincere and how hardworking they are. The focus on making here is really important, so there's a very close connection between architectural research and theory and this idea of making and generating something and design, and to me that is kind of the ideal combination of things. I think social change is really important to the architecture profession, and maybe it's not the classic understanding of an architect that people have when they think about the profession. It has incredible potential to be a framework for great things and to allow people to discover potential they might not have seen before. So I think social issues are going to continue to be very important for our students and for the professionals they will become.